Alrighty, so I know, wow, that was loud. I know I told you guys, microphone, you suck. I know I told you guys that I would be going back into the sewers, but I lied to your face. Or lied to your face through internet video. Regardless, I went to check to see if that key worked on that woman's cell, and it didn't. So then I wanted to see if this elevator that was near Onion Bro actually took me back up, or if it would take me back down so I could get sweet, sweet revenge on this guy down here. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to, but I guess I'll take a crack at it. I'm sure that door will be locked. I'm almost positive it will be. Oh God. How are you hitting me? Dude, this guy is crazy! What? It's like a mini boss. Why are you not locking on? Stamina regen! Oh my God, that was so lucky. Drake! He's kind of like a Vort a little bit. Nice! The Irithyll Straight Sword. Okay. Oh, I need 14 dexterity. Shit. Straight sword bestowed upon the Outrider Knights of the Boreal Valley. This weapon is enshrouded in frost and causes frostbite. Every Outrider Knight one day devolves into a beast, constantly hounded by Pontiff Sullivan's black eyes. Huh. That's a really cool sword. I may actually have to switch to that. I know I already upgraded this one, but I guess we'll see. Oh, there's a bonfire here. What is wrong with the audio? Creeping me out. Oh, maybe you should rest at it. I wonder if that guy respawns. He most certainly does not. Okay, so should it be the sewers I'm going through, or I think it's probably the sewers. If I had a guess. Because the key was at the. Yeah. Jesus, frame rates. Would you chill? It's like a weird bird demon. It's another weird bird demon down here. Oh, I do not like this area. I do not like it. My God. Takes quite a few hits to take these guys out. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here, but manifest destiny and all that. We must continue onwards. There was actually a couple of other areas in the undead settlement that I wanted to explore too, but I guess we'll get back to that after. My guard is broken. think there's like a sorcerer or something over there that's shooting shit at me. Your pathing is all messed up. What? That scream. Interesting. Oh my god! This place is so creepy. Oh my god, the screaming is real. Holy shit. The screaming is so real. I don't know how low I'm going to have to turn the game volume for that. Now, I see that item over there. Actually, speaking of game volume. We'll just keep it at that. Man, would it suck to have to fight through all these dudes again. Oh yeah, there was an item over here. Soul of an unknown traveler. It's up here. If you know he was a traveler, how is he unknown? Hashtag basic lore. Is this where I... No, but I could have dropped from here. Okay. Alright. Well, hold on. I don't think I can make that jump. Maybe I can only explore this little section? I mean, I could... attempt to jump down. Oh, there's this little ledge here too. Do I have to go in like a circle? Maybe I do just drop down here. This place is creeping me the hell out, man. I don't do well with creepy things. Hi! This is not the mustache you are looking for. Oh. What is that? Was that a potato? Shit! Oh! That's how it's gonna be, huh? Oh, what? Where was the backstab on that? Damn. Oh, the butcher's knife. Oh, good old Demon Souls. I'm sure it was in other Dark Souls games as well, but I don't remember it being there. The Brigand Armor. All stuff we'll have to check out once I feel safe. Okay, so you were just guarding this stuff down here. The Brigand Twin Daggers. Really cool. All right. Yeah, that guy was, he was something else. Or it might have been a woman. I think in Demon Souls, the person who wielded the butcher's knife was a woman, right? Merelda or something? Sorry, it's been quite some time. Are you, like, waiting to drop on me or something? Do it, you won't.
I am prepared!
Not really, I have two Estus left. This is definitely not the way I'm supposed to be going. No! You will do no such thing.
You shall not transform.
I wonder what these things are. Kind of remind me of the Wizard of Oz a little bit. The area is really cool. I'm liking the style of the area. It's just, it's creeping me out. It looks like we get a good deal more enemies as well. Seems like they spend most of their time focusing on, like, transforming. I hate when the camera does that. Damn it, wall hacks. Or in that case, no wall hacks. Oh my. That is some, oh, Shiza. Oh, that one fell off a cliff. Dude, you got wings. What are you doing, man? Oh, that is awesome. Oh, stop it, please. Shit. Don't fail me now. We're so close. We're so close now. I can taste it. Oh my goodness, the shrieking. That is actually a very loud shriek. Oh man. That's me if my pizza doesn't come in on time. A shriek like that at the delivery man. Ooh, what's this? A secret passage, perhaps? Can one drop down from here? Oh no, it looks like I can go around. But can I, though, really? I'm hesitant to drop down. Looks like there's enemies down there. Is this where, like, the sewer leads? I really, like I said, I don't want to drop down. Mostly because I feel like I've... If I have to go through all that shrieking again, I might go crazy. Huh. I bet you have to drop down. But me and parkour don't always see eye to eye. Yeah, I can just see that spelling doom for me. I'm gonna go with my gut and not do that. It might be the wrong decision, but that's just something I'll have to live with. Huh. You know what would be awesome right here? You guys can say it for me in the comments. Oh, my prayers are answered! Ha ha! My prayers are answered with more FPS drops. Oh, we still got the sewers, too.
Oh, hello. How do you do?
You sound cute.
I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of sacrifice. Beyond the we may go up the next. May the.
This is an awesome duo. I don't think I'd mess with Horace, to be honest. Whoa! Blue Sentinels. Covenant. Blue Sentinels. Huh? Alright, let's take a look at some of these weapons we picked up. The Brigand Twin Daggers. These paired daggers are the preferred weapons of the brigands of a distant land. When two-handed, the wielder holds a blade in each hand, allowing for divergent attacks that include left-handed moves. And the Butcher's Knife, 24 strength. I absolutely, look at that strength scaling. Oh, baby. I know what we're switching to. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Butcher's knife with an oddly large blade. With an oddly large blade wielded by the mad woman haunting the road of sacrifices. Squarely landed hits restore HP. Back in the Undead Settlement, the woman acquired a taste for human flesh, of which she took glee in partaking. Sharpening the blade increases HP restored with each successful hit. That's really cool. Hold on, let me... While in this stance, use normal attack to break a foe's guard from below, and strong attack to slash upwards with a forward lunge. So is the stance... Oh... So this is like a overhand strike. Oh no, just kidding. It's a kick. Flying monkey attack, one of my all-time favorites. Okay. I kind of want to go into the sewers. Actually, I guess there's one thing I can check out now that I've found the bonfire. Although I'm not sure if I'll get back to it since I didn't rest at it, but whatever. Huh! Dude's still twitching on the ground. I guess we can try to drop down here. Now that I feel a bit safer doing it. I just don't think it's gonna work. It's gonna be really close. Nine 9,000 souls. That could get me closer to the butcher's knife. Whatever. Yep. Maybe I could have jumped. That dog was probably like, what the hell? How come I don't look all ugly and gross? Must retrieve souls. Run from ugly beasts. Jump, madman! Jump for your life! No. They really do not want me going over there. Okay. That's what I punished for exploring. Oh, gravity. Oh! Horace, save me! No, Horace is gone! Horace, I need your help. Be gone, foul beasts. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Firelink Shrine real quick. Actually, let's see how many souls we can get if we do this. Damn. I have to get used to just using all of them at once. Really stupid. No, don't use that one. I'm gonna keep saving them for the tower key. I mean, I really want to use the butcher's knife, but I really want to explore that area as well. Oh my goodness! I'm also thinking I should probably go check out the sewer at some point. Kicked you right in the butt. Come on now. Frame rates. Wow. They really do not like these woods. Probably because there's water. Oh god. Oh, frame rates, please. I'm trying to let the area load here a little bit. Oh, look at the little crabbies. They're so cute. Ah! Javelin monsters! Where did you find these sticks? That's my question. And why did you think there would be a good... I guess that's why. Oh my god! You and your sticks, man. Oh, I'm coming back for revenge. Mostly because I need to. I'm saving those souls for the tower key. Can't just let them take my souls. I need them for science. That works. Tried to press roll. I know you can roll with your shield up. Game. Look at all these ass clowns. Thinking they can toy with me. And so like, ooh, look at the guy on the stones. I really don't have to want to deal with two of them, though. Doesn't look like I have a choice, really. Oh, come on, mate. Boy. Crab. Crab people, crab people. Look like crabs and talk like people. I should level up, though, because maybe I can use that cool ice sword. Damn, man, this place is creepy! Oh, what's that? Oh my god, what are these things? What's it doing? Oh, that looks like acid of some sort. Don't want to be ganged up on by those things, that's for sure. I know, I could get used to the sword, I think. Come on, there's got to be a secret or something here. Maybe I should turn online features on. Just can see hidden messages. Ooh, another shard, nice. I think I'm going to save him for the butcher's knife. You there. I'm gonna pull you guys one at a time. That's how we roll. Yeah, one at a time. I promise, one at a time. Yeah. It'd be fine if they all did, like, the same attack. One after another. But with three of them charging at you, it's kind of difficult to get a swing in otherwise. Yeah, or else that happens. Come on now. What? I'm dead. You guys really made me go all the way back here. That's how annoying you are. Now you guys know how annoying you are. I told you. I let you know. It's not cyberbullying. I'm just telling you that you're kind of annoying. I'm really liking the design of these areas. It's really cool. I can hear... Oh. Can I talk to you? Oh, shit. No, I can't. He wants nothing to do with me. Hey, can I talk to you, buddy? No! Death to the humans! Look at this. This is like a congregation of little slimies. They're just doing little slime things. No need to hate. So many of them, though. A twin dragon great shield. Oh, oh, they walk so slowly. It reminds me of the movie The Mist. I was like, sure, I could, like, run right into that big group of them, but if one of them sprays me with like, if two of them just spray it, I'm in some deep shit. You know what I mean? Like, I'd really love to go for the triple kill. I would. It's something I would really like. So I can yell absolutely obnoxiously, oh baby, a triple. You guys are protecting something. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you swinging, dude? Oh, shit. Really? Antidote? Any of them? Shit. Fire damage. Well, awesome. Something's making a lot of noise over here. This lasts forever. Holy shit. Are you serious? Okay. Oh, I guess I just gotta live with it. Such is life. What is making that? Oh, it's a puppy. Sure. Some sort of church over there as I just slowly die. All I wanted to do is take a nice walk through the forest. No, Dark Souls can't let me have that. I can't believe how long this poison lasts. That's crazy to me. I hear a dog somewhere. Look what I found! Alrighty. That was a lot of fun. minus the dude shoving their giant crab. Giant crab, oh my god. We'll deal with that next time, or probably avoid it for now. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Stay sexy. See you next episode.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric.